Sister Yemi was, Deaconess Yemi was talking about not being responsive to the needs of the children. So I'm asking, when instead of paying attention to the needs of your children, you have decided that you will look for money to buy clothes to attend the next party, you will stay out at night to attend the other party from Monday to Sunday, and you think you are happening, living the life your children are now supposed to be living, because it is when you are in your teenage years that you attend parties all the time. But some of our parents want to attend party every day. So if that were to be the case, or if you are in that class, do you think it's the best? Or are they advising their children to go ahead and join the anti-social behavior group if they cannot be found within the children who, after school, go for extracurricular activities?
Well, when you put it like that, there's no way I can disagree with what you are saying. But the challenge really is that when we talk about young people with challenging behavior, we begin to look at parents and say, okay, where are the parents, and and then of course research has shown us in other places, in other societies, that single parent household, like you have said, Yemi, have this tendency. But the reality also might just be that not just lone parents are experiencing this issue. Mm-hmm. You know, there are people whose parenting skills, whose capabilities are quite challenged, and then dealing with challenging teenagers, it's always a matter of hit and miss in some of these homes. But for the rest of the society, people deal with this every day. But it's about the skills and the empowerment that they have, that they have learned, you know, maybe passed down from their own parents from when they were growing up, by learning, you know, what they've learned to be able to manage their children. Mm. And all of us, we are trying to learn that every day. You know, as a parent of a young child as well myself, I want to be able to, you know, live up to that expectation, to give that right guidance and make the balance right, you know. So, but I know that it is always easy for us to say single parents and that people are going to parties and all of that kind of stuff. You know, people are in different situations. There are people who party from morning to night and they have fantastic children. You know, there are people, but more likely than not, if that's what you do, children are going to take an example from there. Mm-hmm. And then if they party, then you should positively reinforce their partying, so that they can be the best party goers. You know, don't try to stop them while you are partying and they're watching you, and then you are saying they shouldn't do what you're doing. Mm-hmm. Because everything really has consequences. Mm-hmm. And we have to be very much aware of that. Yeah. The reality out there today is that for young black boys, nobody, I don't know, some parents are trying, but a lot of people, like for my own generation, for my own age, for some of the people I know, nobody really taught us anything. You know, we just made it up as we went along. You know, you are a boy and you have privileges. You know, and these privileges just entitles you to, go about and do whatever it is that you can get away with. Mm-hmm. So the idea was not to get caught, you know, in whatever it is that you did, and that's where I'm coming from. And I don't think that's a good thing. A lot of people that I grew up with didn't really make it out of their environment because of the fact that they internalized that attitude. Mm. You know, so for you to come down, you know, off that high energy, high obtained environment of being male, you know, in my society, or in my, let me talk about my family, you know, you have to really, I have brothers as well, you know, who in one way, shape or form have been able to modify their behavior to come out on the other side. But some of them didn't. You know, my cousins, my brothers, some of them did not. And, you know, the consequences are there for us to see today. They might be materially successful, you know.